Settle down, Superman. We need to figure out a way to take down Brainiac.
Is what you're doing really that much more important than rescuing me?
don't like any of you!
Funny. I thought it'd be bigger.
We can't attack him in this form. There's gotta be another way.
If we could redirect that shrink ray back towards him.
I think Brainiac deserves a taste of his own medicine.
Now's our chance. Let's get him.
Quickly. We won't have long before he recovers.
That showed him. Let's finish this metal monster.
Thank you.
Computer, identify. This time, I won't let you stop me.
I asked around about this thing. Best description I was given was the big computery.
Brainiac is heading for Gotham, Batman.
Right.
This one's mine. This one. Ooh, and this one.
Flash, you probably want to put those back.
Okay. Can I have your belt?
Where are all the poor people?
They're probably hiding inside, afraid we're gonna stomp on them.
Oh, I love you guys.
Look, it's Brainiac! Ah,
it's a giant skull!
I cannot get away from them!
You're not gonna turn evil on me, right, Luthor?
Of course not. How could I not help someone who's been filled with so much fear?
Okay. In that case, help me stop Brainiac. But please?